Venice Beach skate park is closed and now covered in sand after complaints from residents. People living nearby say groups have been gathering at the park without practicing proper social distancing. City officials have now dumped sand into the pools and rails to prevent people from skating at that closed park.